Yeah, that end go, it's just a tag. Oh, why? Oh, why? Oh, why? Honey, won't you tell me? Don't stop until I get to that end. Just keep praying.
Well, I've lived in Austin about 40 years off and on. I was born in Jackson, Mississippi. I started in church. That's where I started from, in church. My mother was a pianist, and she taught me to pray and to sing spirituals. So I do spirituals, soul, funk, and blues, and this is what I do. I'm just not a blues singer. I try to do something that make the people happy, make them dance. I like to see them get up and dance.
Bum, 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 oh, why? Oh, why? You tell me why. I'm a good band director.
Do you want to take one more pass at it?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do it one more time.
Right. I lived in Chicago before I came to Houston. I worked a day job until I was about 22. And then I remember the first job I had in Houston was making hot tamales. And I make good hot tamales.
One, two.
Let's get it over with. Forget. Oh, why? Oh, why? Oh, why? Honey, won't you tell me why?
And I work with people like the Drifters. I work with people like James Brown. I work with people like the Isley Brothers, Jerry Butler, Gene Chandler, all these people. You know, I worked with all these people. And I was very young then, very young. Very young. It was wonderful back there. The record company got me with Clifford Anton, and I came here and started singing down to his first club he had on 6th Street. He did something to help all the musicians here in Austin with blues and whatever, you know. But he's mostly blues because he loved blues, and we loved him.
Just begun. Look at the tears rolling down my face. Hey, hey, Oh, baby.
Chicago is good. I love Chicago. But it's just something about Austin that grabs you. It's something about Austin. It's like you're standing on solid ground. It's great here. I'm hoping that Austin music feature gets better and bigger. And I'm knowing that it will. Because the younger races are coming up. They're going to lift it up. It's going to be lifted up by the younger people. Life in the blues is like eating dinner. You got to have it. If you don't, you can't make it. Come on out, be with us, and party with us, and have a good time. It's nothing wrong with having a good time.
such a thrill. But your love don't pay my bills. I need money. That's it.